What's up guys, AppleNow here, and today I am making this video sharing you guys with a new website that is actually very cool and has a very good idea. And I've always been thinking to have something like this on every platform that is mainstream. For example, Windows, Android phone, iOS, Ubuntu, macOS, and every other device that has a browser in which we really want to share files with. So here is this website. Its name is snapdrop.net. I use this website a lot. For me, this is actually one of the best websites out there for sharing files. For example, I have to share these files like a JPEG file or an MP3. So here I am using this website. This is one of the best, if not the best, sharing platforms on devices. Now, let me just go ahead and show you guys that how you can transfer files with iOS and Windows machine right over here. So this is my iOS device right here. And this is one of the photos that I really want to share to my Windows PC. How can I do it? I just want to open up the Chrome or any browser that I use on my Windows PC. And in the URL tab, I just want to type here snapdrop.net. After that, I just want to open the same website on my iPhone using Safari or either Chrome. It's just your personal preference. So here we have this website running on both of our devices. And now, as you can see, just like AirDrop, it shows your device. On my iPhone, I can see Windows PC, and on my Windows PC, I can see my iPhone. So if I had to share a file from my Windows PC, I'll just go ahead and click on this button on my Windows PC and select the file I want to share. So file could be of any type. It is not as fast as the AirDrop or the ShareIt. I really do like this website because it gives me that convenience of sharing files, smaller files that I really just want to share or send to a device in a split second. So here, as you can see, that this is the photo that I want to share from my iPhone to the Windows PC. And all I need to do is to open up the website on both of my devices, touch my Windows PC on my iPhone, and here I can have the option of either iCloud Drive or Photos. So on Photos, I can just hit Photos and select the photo I want to share, and boom. This is how you share your files quickly between other platforms, and Snapdrop is one of the best, if hands down not the best, sharing platforms available to the date. So thanks for watching guys. If you like it, don't forget to hit the like button or subscribe button for more videos like this. My name is Harris, this is AppleNow. I really don't know if I upload another video tomorrow or day after tomorrow, but I really wanted to share this thing with my subscribers, and I am actually confused and I'm not well since few months. So I'm just hoping I get well sooner than later and posting videos more consistently, inshallah. I will do that. Don't forget to hit the like button once again and subscribe button for more videos like this. My name is Harris, this is AppleNow, and I am signing out.